president of Sprinkler Innovations. This is our retractable telescoping fire sprinkler for anechoic test chambers. Each head is slam tested at 225 pounds before it leaves our facility, so there's never a fear of anything happening in your chamber. When you go to test your heads in your chamber, you can literally test your heads within a 2-hour time frame and be done complete. Nothing has to be removed from your chamber, and nobody other than your own people that have to go in to check to see if the heads are down, nobody has to enter your chamber. So the security of your chamber is intact. You never have a fear of water entering your chamber either during a test or a false activation unless you have heat on the sprinkler head itself. Other than that, there's never a chance of water entering your chamber. These heads have been tested at advanced testing services out in Albuquerque, New Mexico, and they were able to achieve 105 dB at 40 gig RF shielding tests. And our heads have also been tested and approved by Factory Mutual. Smoke detection system within the chamber detects that there's a problem. It will trip the pre-action valve, and the heads will at that time will deploy down into your chamber. There's never any chance of any water coming in the chamber unless you have heat on the head itself. They come down slow and controlled. No problem. Shut off the pre-action valve, shut off the pump, drain the pressure off the system, and the head will retract back into their retract position, and you're ready to go back to work.